OpenText File360 is a powerful, intuitive, and scalable document management system that enables organizations of any size to rapidly enter, store, share, and protect critical business documents, regardless of the application used to create them. It supports the entire spectrum of unstructured content and data, including scanned pages, faxes, files, and multimedia objects. And its advanced security features ensure protection for sensitive documents and regulatory compliance. OpenText Execute 360 provides an end-to-end document lifecycle management solution for the capture, process management, and storage of information assets. Users can easily define custom workflows to manage business processes, ensuring work is completed efficiently in compliance, lowering the cost of processing. Work is automatically routed to individuals, departments, or even other systems, creating a faster, streamlined process, and provides a comprehensive set of APIs on Java, .NET, and web services that enable easy integration with all business and content management solutions. And now these two great products have been integrated to create a world-class document-centric workflow solution. With a single interface, users can organize, find, and manage all content, as well as automate, manage, and monitor workflows and tasks. This new powerful combination is an affordable, full-featured document and process management solution that can automate both a single isolated process within a department or even the entire flow of information across organizations. Workflows are automatically initiated based on events such as a form submitted from your website, an email in your inbox, or a document is scanned or saved. And the entire application can be deployed to a few users or an entire department in a matter of hours, not weeks or months. The benefits are immediate, as even remote users require little to no training to instantly start using the applications. Optimize your business process with an affordable doc-centric workflow made easy with OpenText File360 and Execute 360.